In this video, we look into human circulatory system. What is pulmonary circulation? The deoxygenated blood is taken to the lungs from the heart and the oxygenated blood is returned to the heart. What plays a significant role in pulmonary circulation? Pulmonary artery. What is systemic circulation? The oxygenated blood is sent to the rest of the body and deoxygenated blood is sent back to the heart from parts of the body. What helps in sending oxygenated blood to the parts of the body? The artery aorta. What helps in sending deoxygenated blood to the heart? The veins superior vena cava and inferior vena cava helps in sending deoxygenated blood to the heart. What connects the small artery branches to small veins? Capillaries. They are tiny blood vessels. What provide oxygen and nutrients to the cells and receives waste products? Capillaries. What are the four chambers of the heart? Left atrium, right atrium, left ventricle, right ventricle. What are the upper and lower chambers of heart? The upper chambers of the heart are atriums, the lower chambers of heart are ventricles. Which chambers of the heart receive blood from the veins? Upper chambers, atria. Which chambers of the heart push blood out of the heart? Ventricles. Which atrium receives the oxygenated blood from lungs? Left atrium receives the oxygenated blood from lungs and pass it to left ventricle. Through what blood flows to the heart? Through veins, blood flows to the heart. What take away blood from heart? Arteries take away blood from heart. Which blood vessels transport blood, nutrients and oxygen to cells in your body? Capillaries. Which are the smallest blood vessels? Capillaries. What helps blood flow in the right direction? Valves. Help blood flow in the right direction. How many valves are there in the heart? Four valves are there in the heart. Which valve separates the right atrium from the right ventricle? The tricuspid valve separates the right atrium from the right ventricle. Which valve separates the left atrium from the left ventricle? The bicuspid valve separates the left atrium from left ventricle. Which valve separates the pulmonary artery from the right ventricle? Pulmonary valve separates the pulmonary artery from the right ventricle. Which valve separates the aorta and the left ventricle? The aortic valve separates aorta and the left ventricle. What is the transport system of the body? Blood is the transport system. What are the four main components of blood? Plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. These are the four main components of blood. What makes blood liquid? Plasma makes blood liquid. What are erythrocytes? Erythrocytes are red blood cells. What are leukocytes? Leukocytes are white blood cells. What does plasma consist of? Water, salts, sugar, fat, and protein. About what percentage of blood is plasma? About 55% of blood is plasma. What protein is in red blood cells? Hemoglobin is in red blood cells. What in red blood cells carries oxygen from the lungs to the rest of the body? Hemoglobin carries oxygen from the lungs to the rest of the body. What protects body from infection? White blood cells protect body from infection. About what percent of blood is white blood cells? About 1% of blood is white blood cells. What are thrombocytes? Platelets are called thrombocytes. What are essential for blood clotting? Platelets are essential for blood clotting. What are elastic arteries? They receive blood directly from the heart. What are muscular arteries? They move blood from elastic artery to the body. What are arterioles? They move blood from muscular arteries to the capillaries. What are the smallest arteries? Arterioles are the smallest arteries. What are examples of elastic arteries? Pulmonary artery and aorta are examples of elastic arteries. What are examples of muscular arteries? Femoral and coronary are examples of muscular arteries. Where are white blood cells made? White blood cells are made in bone marrow. What are the types of white blood cells? Granulocytes, that is neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils. Monocytes, lymphocytes, T lymphocytes and B lymphocytes. What makes antibodies? B lymphocytes make antibodies. What does T lymphocytes do? Help kill tumor cells and control immune responses. Which cells have no nucleus? Red blood cells have no nucleus. About what percentage of blood is red blood cells? About 40 to 45% of blood is red blood cells. What is the outer layer of heart? Epicardium is the outer layer of heart. What is the middle layer of heart? Myocardium is the middle layer of heart. What is the inner layer of heart? Endocardium is the inner layer of heart. Where are capillaries not present? Cornea of the eye. Capillaries are not present. What is a venule? A small blood vessel in microcirculation that allows deoxygenated blood to return from capillary beds to drain into the venous system. What type of blood all veins carry? Deoxygenated blood. Which vein carries oxygenated blood? Pulmonary vein carries oxygenated blood. What veins drain blood filtered by the kidneys into the inferior vena cava? Renal veins. What receives deoxygenated blood from head and body? Inferior vena cava. What receives deoxygenated blood from lower body and organs? Superior vena cava. What are affected by sickle cell anemia? Red blood cells are affected by sickle cell anemia. What is SAM? It is pacemaker. What is atherosclerosis? Plaque builds up inside artery. Question for you. What is the systolic diastolic blood pressure of normal human being? Please comment in the comment section. Please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon.